to the North Mississippi Homestead. I'm Clara, and this is how I like to cook my duck eggs. So I have two duck eggs ready. Okay. Second egg. Duck eggs are high in protein. In fact, they have 9 grams of protein per duck egg, and so I'm having 18 grams of protein, and it's also really good for your body, and it's like considered a superfood.
Okay, I'm washing my hands.
So next, I'm gonna add pepper.
I like a lot of pepper.
So two farm fresh duck eggs and pepper. I'm just gonna scramble them to make them fluffy. And duck eggs are really like fluffy. They're really good if you cook them right. Okay, so I'm gonna let that go. I'm gonna turn this to single right now. Slide the butter off into there. Okay, now that's gonna melt while I put up the butter
and the knife.
Almost ready. Butter is used so the eggs don't stick to the pan. But you could use oil or any other type. Something like a non-sticker, like something that makes it non-sticky. Okay, now I'm just gonna whip up the eggs a little bit more. And I'm ready for the cooking process. And so when I get done cooking, I'll put it in the dishwasher. There's already egg, like cooked egg forming around here. And so.
What's the secret to great scrambled eggs?
Not to overcook them.
Low and slow.
Yeah. Low, slow. That looks good. Have my plate and my fork ready. Okay. These are good.
Red.
Huh?
Your red spatula while you put it up.
I know. Okay.
You can make coffee. Is there any oil?
There's no coffee in there.
We often cook some coffee if you want to.
Zoe is going to make coffee for this lovely breakfast that I'm going to have. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and move this to the inner part. What was that?
Coffee maker.
Okay.
You were not your age.
okay? I'm gonna let the edges cook a little more, and turn the stove to low so it can start cooling off, and so like it can like cook a little bit slower because it kind of cooks a little fast.
Cheese.
I'm fixing to add cheese. I'm fixing to add some cheddar jack cheese. How good I did, because the cake's good in the morning. They kept me full all day. Almost all day. This video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Ring the bell if you're interested in more of our videos. Bye for now and God bless.